Hi everyone, Mickey from Figma here with another Figma tip. Sometimes you just want to quickly export the things that you're working on as a PNG to paste it into another application. I'm going to show you a quick way to do that. So here I have this card, and let's say I want to share it in Slack. I'm going to right click, choose copy paste, and you'll see the option copy as PNG. What that's going to do is actually copy this at a 2x output. So if I hit Command V to paste here, you'll actually see the larger asset. So it's a little bit better for high definition screens. The cool thing is you can also do this in FigJam. Here in FigJam, I can look at the graphics that I have, I can right click, I can copy as PNG. Now, let's take that over to something like Slack. So here I'm in my Slack space, I can just hit paste and enter. And once that's done loading, I can see the graphic. It looks pretty good. Hopefully you found that helpful. If you have any questions, please reach out, and happy designing.